Alright guys, we're headed back into town to talk to some folks in the town.
Yeah.
Boxing for gate.
I'm warning you.
Ooh. That's a nice name for
the
gate.
In from Tamir.
You can't go fast here.
Oh, nice.
It's the rules. Yep, and we're gonna do this, then we'll discover those three locations up there at the end of the
episode.
Alright, first person.
Looking for it.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Class is in session.
Sorry, can't wait. Hear about Dandelion. I'm Geralt, and I'm...
Geralt? I know you. Fine. If you're eager to join in the lesson, you're welcome to. Children, sadly the Ratcatcher has a fever today, but in his stead, we're honored to welcome a Witcher, who will now tell us about his trade.
But...
Yeah! This is grand!
You shan't disappoint them, will you? So, who would like to ask the first question?
Me! What's it mean that witches are lecherous?
You shouldn't listen to everything people say about...
Means they go to sleep early.
Oh! So that's why Mum went to tuck that witcher in.
Children! What's the meaning of this? Next question.
Is it true witches kill kings?
A man cursed who's turned into a monster, a witcher might have to kill, even if he's a king.
So King Fulkest was a monster.
What's it like to cut off someone's head?
Can you show us how to cut off a head?
Can we try your potions?
Enough. That is all for today. Gather your things and I shall see you in the morning.
Yeah!
Bid farewell to Master Geralt.
It's great you came.
I'd have rather had the rat catcher.
So please do tell me, why are you here?
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh yes, longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems.
No. You peruse the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe. No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
Found a poem Dandelion wrote about you. Portrayed you as an unusually talented individual.
Really? Did he mention my poetry? Horses have always fascinated me. I've always longed to extol their noble beauty. Did you see any of my work at Dandelion's? Mere exercises, true, but I'd be curious to know what you thought of them.
No. Didn't see any.
Gee up! A snakely whip rose skyward. Jee-haw! Crack! She reined the beast in. The stallion danced betwixt her thighs. Lather bathed its chinny-chin-chin.
Sorry, don't know much about poetry. See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Found a...
Really? Horsey. Gee, the stallion.
Sorry, don't... Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Okay, on to the next person. Hey, we get a little XP. What?
This can't be witches or witcheresses.
Thank you.
Stop it.
That's a lot of XP out of nowhere. We could legit just make our attack power even more overpowered. Wow. Ooh, there we go. What's this do? It's a gain point. What's this? Reduces enemy damage resistance by 5%. Ooh. Bleeding effect. That is awesome.
Everybody knows it.
I'm gonna be a witcheress, and that's that.
Why'd I get 300 XP? Weird.
Hey, not like
that. I
won't
get that for every single one of them. Just weird that I got XP for that. I don't think I've been to this side of the town. Maybe this side of the was it Blacksmith? Maybe. Ooh, I don't see anything. Yeah, we got fast draw points, so that's good. Wait, did we find one?
White one. Take a gander.
Weird. This with Tucker.
Oh.
Alright.
So, what's it gonna be?
The very presence is the front of the eternal fire. What do you want?
Wanna see Rosa Varatra?
Oh, mate, if you only knew what I want. Miss Rosa don't see just anybody.
I'm Geralt of Rivia, a witcher.
Soon as Miss Rosa turns into a Striga, I'm sure her papa will send for you. But she's not showing any symptoms yet, so I venture you're not needed. On your way now.
Front of the eternal fire.
Thanks, we ain't looking for no witcher.
So how do we talk to her then?
Cross the Yara, we'll cross the Pontar as well.
Let's go around.
What grace, what style!
Oh! Some entrance back here or something. Assassin's Creed. It's a lot easier.
Did you smell the angs in the air?
Hanging on the walls.
They love it. Back to them.
There's gotta be a way in there, right? What does it say in the quest? Find a way to enter. Okay. So there's a way to enter here.
Mutants, blasphemers, kobolds.
He's gonna find it.
Come closer, don't you?
Okay, let's go up here.
Be on your way.
Can do that too. Nope, that's not gonna work. Here we go. Ooh. This is not parkour.
Interesting.
When I said finds you, the fate will even get my heart hits an elite beat. As the only beat for you, I can't see your sleep or master my thoughts to terminate your provision. And I don't even know if you're so, okay, it's just a level of truth. So you guys can do that if you want to. I was just curious what it was about.
You fancy men like me? Whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, sugar puss.
It's Lady Var'atra to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, sugar puss, before I report this to Papa.
Stuff. There was that one guy right there. That isn't good. I'm not good at stealth killing, so this will suck. Can you even stealth kill in this game? I have no clue. Geralt's not really the one to be stealthy. Maybe could you try to use that on him?
Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the Bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed Witcher of the Ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, m'lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac, my new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
But my lady's a witcher. Said so himself, back by the gates.
Captain, do you truly believe Rosa Var'atra would train with random clods calling themselves swordmasters? No. The Var'atras demand the very best. Thus, we've hired a witcher. Take him to the training room. Now.
As you say, miss.
Alright.
Won't you realize what you've got yourself into?
Hope so too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword.
The same for this guy.
Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little beast. You'll follow me.
Alright. Big old training room downstairs. We do walking inside the wall.
Oh.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood to start with. I must know your worth.
Awesome.
What? Lost your nerve?
Come on, bring it.
Swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
I'm a Witcher. I'm looking for...
A Witcher? That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a Witcher. This is so exciting.
What's so exciting about it?
Living on the edge. Tracking, then facing down beasts. Sleeping under the stars. Oh, it must be wonderful.
Try fighting a Zugul while up to your neck in sewage. Nothing quite like it.
Not one of the high points, I suppose. Wait, weren't you about to ask me something?
Before I ask, gotta admit, you do pretty well with a sword. One pointer. Don't expose your left flank when you dodge.
Oh, I know. Terrible habit. Can't seem to get rid of it. I'd hoped to find someone in Novigrad who could help me to do so. But don't you dare try to dazzle me with advice. Already admitted you're not here to give me lessons.
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him. But not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship?
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
I'm fighting. How badly you're losing. My strength.
Why bother with two swords when you can barely handle one?
I'm kicking your ass, lady. You're pretty good, but you're better than most bandits are for sword play. That's a good sign. If you beat them, whether you're Becky. Bandits grab the body more fast.
Damn it! Well. If you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Can't rightly refuse a request from a lady.
What are you two lovebirds whispering about? You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Var Artra. The greatest mischief maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Sorry, you lost me.
You're not the first to be confused. I'll explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bard's advances. Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poet's worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talents? Afraid I've more sense than that.
Dandelion act any different lately? Notice anything strange?
Strange? Not really. It's no use, Geralt. She's so enamored, she'd hardly notice if he turned into a werewolf. Edna!
What?
You needn't pretend he followed convention. Remember when he took us to the cemetery?
Rhetoric lessons in a cemetery. Unusual even for Dandelion.
We set out to visit the graves of celebrated Oxenfurt professors. He ended up quizzing us about Margrave Henkel.
Who?
Eccentric old coot. Died recently. He'd apparently been an important and generous patron of the arts as a young man.